Hey, Woody. Paul here. So, we have the old bottom off. It was interesting. They had put plywood. We weren't sure it was marine plywood, and they'd glued it down on the frames. But there was no other 5200. There was no 5200 gluing the planks to, like this, gluing the planks to the plywood that you had on this. So, anyway, so, and then the keel had, here's a rotten spot. That's probably been caused by a steel fastener. And you got another little rotten spot back here. And then any place that there was a rot or crack, it just basically came apart. The keel came apart when we were pulling the plywood off because it's held together with 5200. And the great thing about 5200 is any two pieces of wood put together with 5200, if you try to peg them apart, wood fibers come out of one piece of wood or both pieces of wood. And in this case, they were coming out of pieces of wood. So, matter of fact, this one was a broken frame or cracked frame, and part of the frame came off with the bottom of the plywood because it was glued to the plywood. Same thing with this one. So we've got a few frames to replace, and we are going to have to replace both chines, both sides. That'll be a little extra, but we don't know how much extra, as we might be able to fit it within the budget. We'll just have to see. But the chines weren't in the budget, so we'll just have to see how well we do and if we can offset the cost of the chines any. But at any rate, and then we also have to replace what's called the transom bow. That's this structural member right here. And also the transom post, which as you can see is badly cracked up and it's a bit soft and part of it's missing, so anyway, let me back away from the boat so you can see where we're at. So that's where we are. Okay, and so we're gonna replace those pieces. We got a gusset here that's kind of bad. So we'll be. Looks like there was probably some rot in here that wasn't taken care of by the last people that messed with it. But anyway, so we've got some work to do there. And right now we're starting to, the next step is going to be to plug all of the holes in here in the frames, dowel those with plugs. And so we don't have any water pockets when we put this together to create rot in the future. And we can see where the last people that worked on it did do that. You can see some dowels here. Somebody replaced this plank, and this was doweled here, here. Oh no, those aren't dowels. That's rubber. So anyway, but that all gets replaced anyhow. So, and this plank will get replaced. The very bottom plank on the side also gets replaced. So anyway, just wanted to show you the progress that we're making, and I'll check the finances, but I think we're still in good shape on those, and but I'll let you know, and we'll talk to you soon.